everybody, your favorite doctor,
Dr. Doom,
back in the office. Of course, continuing sigil, we are on E5M4, which is Paths of Wretchedness. Such cool names in this. All right, let's get to it. So today it will be the first official video where I try to keep my bad language at a minimal and see if that helps at all with the algorithm recommending my videos. Probably not. It's probably way too late for that. We're going to find out. I have to try different things so I figure out what's going to work, because as previously stated, I'm not getting any views, man. It's a lot of work for no views. I mean, a lot of people are like, oh, I want 1 million subs. It's like, I just want, you know, views and comments. Fuck it, you know? I'd be happy with views and comments. So I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I mean, people say I'm entertaining, you know, I'm funny, but I think they might be blowing smoke up my ass. My average view time, I think, is like maybe 2 minutes, so yeah, there's literally like 2 or 3 of you that are actually watching my videos, and I really appreciate you guys. I will continue to say that forever. And you guys know who you are. And I know who you are, and that's all that fucking matters. But yes, this is the third time I've tried to record this map today. So hopefully third time's a charm. Unforeseen things keep happening. The crusher part, for one. Anybody who's played this map already knows exactly what I'm talking about. That part is, I don't even know why it exists. It's just like all those parts, you know, it's probably really easy, but it just gives me a lot of shit for whatever reason. Everybody has like that one thing in a certain game or a map that just, you know, gives them shit no matter what they do. Well, so far, that's the crusher section on this map for me. Let's open the world's longest doom door. If somebody wants to time this, see how long it takes this thing to open, leave it down in the comments. That way I know you actually watched the video. I do things like that all the time to try and get people to comment, and it falls on deaf ears. So we're going to try and change that. That's why we're rebranding and reworking the channel. You know, I just want to make you guys happy and give you content that you'll watch. That's not asking for too much, is it? And I totally saw that door frame move with the door. That bugs the shit out of me when they're not unpegged. Come on, John, you know better now, bro. Oh, cool. Hell yeah. Oh. We got Mr. Oh! Mr. Ant-Man. Get off my bah! Whoop that ass! Let's just muff him up with the quickness. Just get his ass out of the way, you know? We're almost there. We're almost to the crusher section. Oh boy, I can hardly contain my excitement, guys. Yay. Look at that, I've got invincibility, because if not, I would have been dead right there. Oh, I hate this fucking part, man. It's so stupid. This ain't even the hardest part. What do you see what's after this? It's just madness, man. Straight madness. That's why I'm gonna do something I rarely do. We'll save it right before that, cause I'm telling you, man, this part, it just really fucks me. Now the first part I have no issues with. It's the second part after we get to the area where we can start and stop it. Must resist urge to jump. No. That was almost really bad. That was almost really, really bad. You know what? Fuck it. And fuck it again. I'm not gonna spend an hour trying to do this. I'm just not. No! But yeah, as you can see, man, that part is... it's something else, dude. I despise it. I loathe it. But so far, it's like my only real complaint with this, so I think we're doing alright, guys. There's quick ways around that, as you can see. Just use a little of that crouch if you have to, and just get past it. Well, someday when I'm not, like, recording and trying to make content, I'll go through and figure it out. But right now, I just don't care. Call it lazy, call it whatever. I call it save myself a lot of headache. That's what I call it. Oh boy, 2 meatball, mate! Now, you know, this would have been nice, you know, maybe at the somewhere close to the beginning of the fucking map. But what do I know? I don't feel like running all the way back through all that shit that I just had to go through. Searching for things. Only one secret left anyways. Alright, do we go back and look for him? No, I really don't care at the moment. So yeah, basically what happened is I recorded the wrong map earlier. I recorded map 5 instead of map 4, thinking that it was the wrong map, then realized it was the wrong map afterwards. So when map 5 comes out, the commentary might be a little off because I thought it was this and it wasn't, but I'll adjust that in that video with some text or whatever. It will be okay, I promise. Dr. Doom loves you guys. Now fuck off. Dr. Doom's got shit to do.